On the outside is JK. Oh, we've got one upside down. We've got one upside down. He's gone, but it won't be good enough. And Brock Akers is the Australian champion by 2 curlings.
Ash Media's coverage of the Australian Junior Sedan title proudly brought to you by Speedway Sedans Australia.
Main event of the 2015-16 Australian Junior Sedan title for Pepsi Max is not far away. Brendan Leroy and Matty Smith will lead them into the main straight. They're racing. And a great start on the outside for Matty Smith. They're 4 wide down the main straight, and Brooklyn Vanzetti got a great start. And two of the West Australians nearly pulled themselves undone. Here comes Leroy. Goes to the inside with a car spun. There's a car spun up in turn 4. And the yellow lights have come on, and it's Brock Akers. It's still anybody's race. There's still door handle to door handle. It's Matty Smith in the tyres with a flat tyre. On the inside, it's Brendan Leroy. Oh, back to fifth. Brock Akers, the Australian champion, storming home. But there's no doubt about it. Come on, race fans, up on your feet. We've got a new Australian champion. And his last year of junior racing, it's Brendan Leroy from Queensland. He's first home. Second is Brock Akers. A blanket no.